It's all about the roses and the toasts and the roses.
Rose wonton,
and you get everything, and you see the slata, but never mind, it's all about the wata. Has to be clean, has to be refreshed, has to be distilled, has to be spring wata. You can't be drinking stuff out of a tap because you know what, it's methane gas. I'm sorry to tell you this and sorry to tell you that, but even at Lush, there's a lot of chemicals in this stuff, bro. They're killing me with big price tags. You gotta buy what I am. I'm iFoy to iFoy, the company iFoy, I-F-O-Y, I Fountain of Youth. Yeah, that's me, bro. I've been selling cosmetics the day that Muhammad Ali died. You know what I mean? And then I go into these stores like Lush, the Body Shop, and all these crazy stores, and I do all of this monstrosifications because I'm a media gruel, and they want me to do all their operations because they think they're going to make money off me because I have all of this, you know, media gruel, you know, importance and simplicity of action to produce such a great product that they don't even know what's in it, what they got on their shelves, or what it should be worth, or how to treat a person. That they don't know about customer service. They're all dumb, they're all stupid, they're getting the minimum wage, and they're all slacking. So if I was running this company, it would make like probably, like seriously right now, like I'm not even playing, this company, if I had it, every quarter, that means it's 4 quarters in a year.
Last time here, $1 billion. Last time here, you're rapping about the.
If I can't make $1 billion, so that's $4 billion a year, just off what I'm gonna sell. Not what all you franchisees are gonna sell. Not what the headquarters in the UK are gonna sell. Okay, so that's what I'm talking about, bro. So if you gotta hit me up, you hit me up at sonjalynn1@outlook.com.
Nice.
You know what I mean? So if I do this for these great big operational franchises across the world, and they're selling in upwards right now, probably Canada, I don't know.
Yeah.
They're way up over.
I'm busy.
Probably you 5 million. Yeah. 500 million a year. That could be. I mean, that could be every 6 months. I don't know. Anyway, the UK is like it's getting up into the $250 million right now. So if I come up with my stuff, like I'm just gonna crunch them. Like really?
My stuff's real.
It's authentic. It's surreal. It's right out of the earth. It really works.
With the colors of the ecstasy of
yeah,
the
I don't mind.
Are you serious right now? I love you, baby girl.
Give me a little freestyle, trying to off their stupid products and all it is. It's just
the colors of everything that God has
soda.
Put there for
some
us on the earth.
Everything
is natural. Oh my God.
And there's nothing in it that's going to help
kiss
the body at all. I was kind of ashamed even to do Lush.
It's the natural stuff that goes in our body. It's bad bombs to die for.
What do you want me to do, bro? You know, I go around doing all this stuff and then after I just look at the stuff I have and I'm making and the stuff that they have and they're making and I'm just like, I gotta show my ass.